The storage location of a package can be located quite easily. Start by checking the last scan of a package. After you have done that, nearby cameras will be shown on the screen. One will show the conveyor belt curving to the left, the other one will show the conveyor belt curving to the right. The user can click on the footage, which fits their line of inquiry. Footage from the nearest camera will be displayed automatically. This function is called linked layouts. Conveyor belt systems run at a fixed speed. In this way, the time offset required by a package from one camera to the next can be calculated. We can combine linked layouts with this time offset and thus simultaneously calculate all the stations of a package along the entire conveyor route. Conveyor belt failure or incorrect sorting can have a huge negative impact on your business. Large logistics service providers can move 450,000 packages within 3 hours. Even just half an hour of downtime can make a big difference. The benefit of monitoring conveyor belts is that it gives you the ability to react quickly and effectively. If the conveyor belt stops moving or sorts a package incorrectly, an alarm is triggered and the relevant footage is displayed on the monitor. The user can then work out the cause of the fault and take appropriate measures to keep losses to a minimum. Packages that have fallen off the conveyor belt can be detected automatically. Detection zones are set up around the conveyor belt using our video content analysis. If a package falls off the belt, an alarm is triggered automatically. Take the pressure off your staff, shorten reaction times, and let yourself be notified automatically of any irregularities.